This is exclusive gameplay of a new Souls-like game. I think it's gonna be interesting. This game has only Chinese localization. The game is still under development. Okay, let's play. Whoa. It's good to be able to customize. Oh, thanks for the tips, but I don't understand Chinese. It was scary to see at 30 FPS. The graphics look good, but nothing stands out. We don't have ability to jump, but we do dash. The game can't boast of stability, but it's still in development. New item. It's boss? Uh-oh. Ooh. One damage? What the fuck? One damage? Oh. not possible at the moment. Open the door. Yes. Oh, upgrade. I defeated him by stealth. No.